Now we enter to base insertion. Okay, this is a DNA, sequence of DNA. So after the transcription, we produce mRNA. This is a mRNA. And then this is a sequence of amino acid produced. Alright, but if the base insertion occur for the one, insert one base nucleotide, will change to A. Okay, here is A. So this codon, we code arginine, this codon we code glycine. But from this point insertion will cause the frame shift mutation. Okay, will produce AUU, produce threonine. Okay. Now ACU will produce leucine and ACA will produce tyrosine. Okay. But what will happen if we insert in triplet bases? Okay, for example, okay, we insert CTC. Okay, the mRNA will produce GAG. Okay, the original one is, okay, this is a leucine and then this is tyrosine. Then it's serine. But when they insert the three, this is the original one. But when we insert this three bases, will produce another amino acid, which is serine. So this will not cause the frame shift mutation. Because this is an arginine, we code arginine. UAC will code glycine. UUA will still code leucine. CUA will still code tyrosine. But when we insert the three bases, we'll add one amino acid, which is serine. So does not cause serious effect. And the polypeptide will become more longer.